Hello. Okay, buckaroo, here we go again. Gonna try and slide one by you once more. Don't matter how you do it, just do it like you know what you're doing. Like you've been down the road once or twice before.
Getting by on getting by is my stock in trade. Living it day to day.
Picking up pieces wherever they fall.
Just letting it roll, letting the high times carry the load.
Easy come, easy go. Yeah, today I was thinking, well, it'll be San Francisco time again. That little foggy spot by the side of the road, by the bay. A place to roll with the punches, and to play all your hunches. Like we've been down this great American road once or twice before.
Getting by is my stock in trade. Living in day to day.
Picking up pieces wherever they fall.
Just letting it roll, letting the high times carry the load.
Never, never my life, easy come, easy go. All right, Johnny, air it out a little bit. Tonight we got the Gonzo Compadres with us here. We got John Inman on lead guitar. We got Steady Freddy Kirch back here on the drums for you. And our own Cosmic Bob Livingston. And we're affectionately known as the Gonzo Air Force, flying around in America.
Getting by on getting by is my stock in trade. Living in day to day.
Picking up.
Just letting it roll, letting the high times carry the load.
Never living my life, easy come, easy go. And never living my life, easy come, here we go. Thank you. We'll sing one I affectionately call the Great Cowboy Love Song. It's off an album we have out called Navajo Rug. Well, it's two eggs up on whiskey toast, home fries on the side. Wash her down with a roadhouse coffee that burns up your insides. Just a canyon Colorado diner, waitress I did love. Sat in the back beneath an old stump there, worn out narrow rug.
Aye, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug?
He closed at six. It was Katie by the door. She'd pull down that Navajo rug and we'd spread it across the floor. I saw the lightning frame the sacred mountains. Saw the wooing of a turtle dove. Just lying next to Katie on that old Navajo rug.
Aye, 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 Katie. Shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie. Whatever became of the Navajo rug?
Thank you. Jack about a year ago. Said the place burned to the ground. All he'd save was an old bear tooth, and Katie, she left town. Well, Katie got a souvenir too. Jack smiled and he spit out a big old plug. Hey, you should have seen her coming through the smoke. She was dragging that Navajo rug.
Aye, 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 Katie. Shades are red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie. Whatever became of the Navajo rug and you?
So every time I cross the sacred mountains, lightning jumps above. It always takes me back in time to my long-lost Katie love. Well, everything keeps on moving, everybody's on the go. But you don't find things that'll last anymore like a hand-woven Navajo.
Aye, 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 Katie. Shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie. Whatever became of the Navajo.
That's the song we had out on the Live at Green Hall album. A song about why I like old pickup trucks. Now, pickup trucks in Texas are about as common as Mercedes out in California. I had one of those little $900 jewels, you know, the kind that just keeps turning over every time. A friend of mine borrowed it and wrecked it. He said he was sorry and he'd give me the money. And I said, no deal. It's really hard to find them little $900 jewels. And I got to thinking about some of the great old pickups I've known in my life. I used to look forward to Saturdays when me and my grandpa get away. But I've been a pickup truck of this gold town. We had a couple chores that we had to do. It did take long before we were through. Pickup truck just wander around.
Take a run to the county dump.
And I was waiting to see someone. Grandpa would make up a song as he rolled along.
Post office without fail.
Get the chew and we check out the mail. Took the same route twice on the way back home. Out running free. Spent two or three in New York City. Moved back Texas, tired, hell, I'd had enough. I go to Lukey Buck on Saturdays. Old Hondo had a way to ride another day. He always made me laugh when we rode in the pickup truck.
Take a run to the county dump.
And always wait when we see someone. Old Hondo would make up a tale as he rolled. On the way back home. Well, I miss Grandpa and Honda too. I really miss things that we used to do. So last week I went out and bought an old pickup truck. Now me and the kids spend Saturdays. We do fun things in a simple way. Love start day with a ride in the pickup truck.
Take a run to the county dump.
We always wait when we see someone. The kids love to make up a song as they roll along.
Do the post office without fail.
We get stamps and we check out the mail. We never take the same road twice on the way back home. And half the fun's getting lost on the way back home. I could live my whole life without a phone call, the likes of which I got today. It's only my wife said hello then goodbye. She told me she's going away. Well, I didn't cry, it was all cut and dry. I hung up before I realized. I turned up my stereo and I walked to the window, stared at the storm clouds outside. And I play classical music when it rains. I play country when I am in pain. I won't play Beethoven, the mood's just not right. I feel like Hank Williams tonight. No explanation, not even a reason. No talk of the good times we had. To me, was it her? Well, I don't know for sure. That's why I'm feeling so bad. I play jazz when I am confused. I play country whenever I lose. The bird saxophone, it just won't sound right. As I feel like Hank Williams tonight. Lately I've been thinking I just might quit drinking, but now I don't know. All in all, I just might stay home, get drunk all alone, punch a few holes in the wall. When I'm real high, I play rock and roll. I play country when I'm losing control. I don't play Chuck Berry quite as much as I'd like, but I sure feel like Hank Williams tonight. Yeah, I feel like Hank Williams. Think about it, darling. He was born Oklahoma. His wife's name is old Betty Lou Thelma Lynn. He's not responsible for what he's been doing. His mother made the big boy what he is. And it's up against the wall, redneck mother. Mother who has raised your son so well. His old Henry wine hides the beer. Chasing it down with wild turkey bourbon liquor. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. He been on the power slide, that old GMC pickup truck. With this easy rider rival, I can hell yes, I'm drunk. What do you think? I'm a stunt driver, my first thing.
It's up against the wall.
To hear that guitar ring. Hammies for the mud flaps he puts on his airplane when he's flying up. Hose for the hole he slick down on his hair. He's going out on the town tonight. T is for titties, he's looking for titties. H is for huge titties. E is for enormous titties. We sure do miss Carol Dota. And R is for redneck. I'll do this one here for all the transplanted Texans that are out here. This is a song I sing this for our buddy Dave Bergen here, who sort of talked me into singing this song one night. I was playing this little funky gig down at the Fairmount Hotel in Dallas. We shut that son of a bitch down. They don't even do shows there anymore. Over a bottle of Dom Perignon, old Dave Bergen said, "Why don't you sing the man the big hat buying?" I said, "Okay." He's in a little bar in Texas. It was on a sultry summer day. Cowboy coming off the road just to pass the time away. Pulled a stool up to the bar. Pushed his hat back on his head. Listened to the stories told. The words the cowboy said. He said, "I could tell you stories about the Indians on the plains. Tell you about Wells Fargo, the coming of the train. Talk about slaughter of buffalo that roam. I sing you songs of settlers come out here looking for a home. You know it's singing." And the man the big hat is by. Drink up while the drinking is free. Up to the cowboys dead or dying. Drink tonight on Padres and me. Drink tonight on Padres and me. His shirt was brown and faded. His hat was white and black. The pants that once were blue or gray, they had a pocket gone in back. He had a finger missing, from the hand that rolled the smoke. He just laughed and talked to cowboy like, but you knew it weren't no joke. He said, I made the cattle drive near San Antonio. 10 days in the saddle, hell, I was weary to the bone. And I rode from here to Wichita, not a woman's smile. The campfire where I cooked my beans was the only light for mine.
And the man in the big hat is buying. Drink up while the drinking is free. Drink up to the cowboys dead or they'll die. Drink to my compadres and me. Drink to my compadres and
me. He rested easy at the bar, his foot upon the rail. He just told about the life he lived, I'm living on the trail. Silence never broken, just the words pouring from his lips. Was all as quiet as the 45 that he carried on his hip. He said, I seen the day so hot, the pony could stand. If your water bag was dry, don't you count upon the land. Winters, I seen winters. Boots froze in the snow. Your only thoughts was leaving. Hell, you had no place to go.
And the man in the big hat is buying. A drink up while the drinking is free. Drink up to the cowboys dead or dying. Drink to my compadres.
More cigarette, turned toward the door. I could hear the spurs jingling as the boot heels hit the floor. He loosened up his belly notch and pulled his hat down on his head. As he turned to say goodbye to me, this is what the cowboy said. He said the high lines chase the highways, fences close the range. See a working cowboy is a sight that's mighty strange. Cowboy's life was lonely, his life was not the best. Still, if it hadn't been for men like me, you wouldn't have had no Wild West.
And the man in the big hat is buying a drink up while the drinking is free.
Now, why would you have to tell me that? First thing we got to do is play them one at a time. That'll be our job. But thanks for hollering them out anyway. I never worried about losing my brain cells. I figured you'd all tell me what to do anyway. First of all, I'm just kind of getting comfortable here. The room sounds great as always. Always fun to be here. This is the kind of bar I want down in Belize. This will be it. We're about two rooms up in the back. That'll be it. Let's think about all these characters and all these rednecks and stuff. I'm going to do a song about a woman in Texas. This is from my wife, Susan. She's from Vernon, Texas. Well, I found a woman in Texas who liked what she saw in me. Yeah, I found a lady who figures that maybe there might be a chance for me. Ooh, a lady who's showing me the things true love can do. She's a woman, I love her, I put none above her, cause she's so right for me. And none of the others could ever discover, well, it's me when I'm feeling blue. She knows my moods, love comes straight through, she loves me too. And I found a woman in Texas, makes all that I do worthwhile. I found a lady, a little bit crazy, enough to make me smile. Ooh, a lady who gets in her hands a little dirty too. She'll roll with her punches, she follows her hunches, watch out, she pets him too. She's off to the races, loves tropical places, a little bits of snow are cool. She loves big ass cars, small smoky bars, she loves me too. And I found a woman in Texas who's strong when she comes to me. I found a lady who's never too lazy, she'll give me everything I need. Ooh, a lady who just ain't the little things I like to do. She'll rock me and roll me, she'll love me, console me, oh yeah, she'll cuss me too. But her friends know she's honest, she's loyal and modest. She knows the proper things to do. She's nobody's fool, she plays by the rules. She loves me too. Most of all, she's a lady. Found a lady who carried our babies and pointed the way for our life. Ooh, a lady who gets me to do the things that I should do. She's the one of my life, she's a friend, she's my wife, she's a song I sing. Found, she's turned me around, she loves me too. And I found a woman in Texas, a Texas lady that won my heart. In case y'all didn't see, that is a Texas Ranger pennant there. I get the hint he wants to hear this song about this fireballer down that way named Nolan Ryan. Should have beat Pitts in Candlestick Park, the other team wouldn't even show up. I mean, he got fog and wind. And our story starts in Texas. He's tempered by the heat. The skinny Alvin Bob leaves. His fastball can't be beat. Brings it in and brings it. And it passes every test. They're talking he's a wild man. Might be the fastest in the West. He's drafted by New York. He's gonna pitch up there in shape. With those amazing Mets, he'll help him take it all away. Wins a World Series ring. He stands by the steel on the post. He's taking California. He'll make history on the coast. Who is it? Nolan Ryan. He's a hero to us all. Nolan Ryan. He stands straight. He stands tall. Second gear, pitches four no-hitters in about as many years. He's out there working 14 on 3, calling him the Ryan Express. One night he throws the ball 100, might be the fastest in the West. After 8 years on the left coast, he says he wants to come home. Signs on with the Astros, bring a little magic to the dome, where he throws his fifth no-hitter. Now they'll compare it to the best. In Texas, people know that he's the fastest in the West. Nolan Ryan, he's a hero to us all. Nolan Ryan, he stands straight, he stands tall. Country than baseball. He's a Texas Ranger, boy, but he don't tote no gun. He mows you down with a heater. You'll smell leather here at home. He's throwing a six no-hitter. The Oakland A's just met Big Ten. Now people in California are talking. Might be the fastest in the West. Let's count up some numbers, boys. He's 44 years of age. He got 5,400 strikeouts, 7 no-hitters to date. He's got 61 shutouts, right up against 300 wins. On the very first ballot, Hall of Fame's gonna build a new wing. Nolan Ryan, he's a hero to us all. Nolan Ryan, he stands straight, he stands. I mean, if you can't have some fun with your music, why the hell do it? You know what I mean? Started out showing my little boy how you write a song, and that's what came out. But when you're down in your luck, and you ain't got a buck, in London, you're a goner. just acts the same. You can put up your dukes so you can bet your boots. I'll be leaving just as fast as I can. I want to go home to the Armadillo. That's right. I wish someone could turn the heat on. Tell me where in the world's that little old English girl? Promised that I would meet on the third floor. And of the whole damn lot, the only friend I got is smoke and a cheap guitar. My mic, he's on. My heart is longing to be home in a Texas bar. I want to go home to the Armadillo. That's right. Get my cab on hand and saunter off to Montbellot station. It's when a taxi fancies he'll take his chances. Chances will be taken, and that's for sure. And them old limey eyes that kept out of price, some people call manly footwear. You're from down south. When you open your mouth, you always stick your bloody foot down. I wanna go home to the Armadillo. Good country music from Amarillo and Abilene. And there's people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. Alright, let's sing it on now. I'm cocktail waitress in a Dolly Parton wig. I said, oh, those dad, ain't she cute? That's the kind I do. Cause I like my women just a tad on my trashy side. Yeah. I knew a man Bojangles and he danced for you. Worn out you. Silver hair, a ragged shirt and baggy pants. Did the old soft shoe. Jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he let it touch down. What now, Mr. Bojangles? Hey, Mr. Bojangles. Oh, Mr. Bojangles, come on and dance. I met a man to sail to New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. He spoke right out. He talked of his life, talked of his life. Laughed, slapped his leg and stared. He said the name Bojangles, and he danced a lick across the sand. And he grabbed his pants, a better stance, and he jumped up high. And he clicked his heels. He let go and laugh. He let go and laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Said, Mr. Bojangles. Hey, I'm Mr. Bojangles. Said, I'm Mr. Bojangles. Now dang. Thank you. for those events to show the county fair throughout the South. We spoke with tears of 15 years, I went dogging him, traveling bound, till his dog up and died, yeah, up and died. After 20 years, he's still great. He said, I dance at every chance in honky tonks for drinks and dips. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars, and I drink some beer. He shook his head, as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, whoa, Mr. Bojangles. Johnny Emmon on lead guitar. Pilot John Emmon on lead guitar. Little bird to come sit upon my windowsill, sat there through the falling rain, to watch that little bird upon my windowsill, saw my thoughts of you go by again. Picture of my face reflected on the pain, is it tears? There is rain. Yeah, I remember how we talked before we said goodbye. Too young to know the world outside our door. We laughed and we said that love was free, like birds that fly the winds. The rain today made me think of you once more. Picture of my face reflected on the pain, is it tears or is it rain? No regrets about the past, see how young we were. The world was love and time was but a thought. But many things go many ways, many times but once. See, your life is past and your love is but a thought. And the picture of my face reflected on the pain, Is it tears or is it rain? So as my thoughts go tumbling back, I wonder how you look. I wonder if you've seen that little bird. I wonder if he sat upon your windowsill. I wonder if you'll ever hear these words. Picture of my face reflected on the pane. Is it tears or is it rain? La da da dee. Is it tears or is it rain? Another one off the Navajo Rug album. This is called All Through Throwing Good Love After Bad. There was a time I was feeling so helpless, to wonder I didn't cave in. Kept throwing love at all the wrong people, never to see it again. But oh Lord, won't you look what I found? Stare me right in the face. I think of all of the time I have wasted, wearing my heart on my sleeve, trusting my love to the kindness of strangers. Oh boy, I was so naive. But oh Lord, won't you look what I found? Stare me right in the face. Thank you, and I meant that too. This song here is called The Night Rider's Lament. You gotta figure your way on the backside of the Rockies somewhere. Up around Telluride, maybe. And you get a letter of encouragement from an old buddy back home. While I was out riding, the graveyard's at midnight till dawn. The moon was as bright as a reading light for a letter from an old friend back home. He asked me, why do you ride for your money? Why do you rope short pay? You ain't getting nowhere, you're losing your share. You must have gone crazy out there. Said last night that he'd run on to Jenny. Married, she has a good life. Sure miss the track when you never come back. She's a perfect professional's wife. She asked me, why do you ride for your money? Why do you rope short pay? You ain't getting nowhere and you're losing your share. You must have gone crazy out there. But I guess they've never seen the northern lights. They've never seen a hawk on the wing. They've never seen the spring hit the great divide. They never heard old Camp Cookie sing. The last of that old letter, tore off the stamp for Black Jim. Little Dougie rode up to relieve me. He looked at my letter and then he grinned. And he said, now why do they write for their money? Just what I was thinking. Tell me why do they rope for short pay? They ain't getting nowhere. Hell, they just traded in buffalo chips for microchips. Hell, they're losing their shit. Woo, yeah, yeah. They all must be crazy out there. 'Cause they never seen the northern lights. Never seen a hawk on the wing. They never seen the spring hit the great divide. They never heard old Camp Cookie sing. Sing a lay o lo lay dee o lay dee lo lo lay. Train. When I get down there in that chute, can't stop thinking about all that loot and I'm a road, load, load, cowboy bordering on the insane. And that's why I eat a cheeseburger, drink a six pack, and take a dive on to kill the pain. 3250, just take a fall. I live through it, to talk about it all on the road. Neo, the cowboy bordering on the insane. Cobwebs are thick, what's going on? Feel like all my circuits are blown. Can't remember my number or even my name. You know a beer too now, I feel fine. Hell, it works every other time. And on the road, load, the cowboy bordering on the insane. That's why I eat a cheeseburger, drink a six pack, and take a dive on to kill the pain. 3250, just take a fall. I'll live through it, talk about it all on the road. Yo, the cowboy bordering on the insane. You know it's the same old thing. It's just round and round that big bucket ring. Hang on, boat, someday you'll have fame. But when you open up that gate and that bull roars out like a runaway freight, you're the road, the old cowboy bordering on the insane. That's why I eat the cheeseburger, drink a six pack, and take a dime on to kill the pain. Just take a bite, I live through it, talk about it all on the road. The old cowboy ordering on the insane. And I eat the cheeseburger, drink a six pack, and take a dive on the kill the pain. 250, just take a bite, I live through it, talk about it all on the road. The old cowboy, road. The old cowboy. There's a song that's also on the Navajo rug. It's a song about taking your mama out dancing. Any mama will do. On a Friday or Saturday night, just to celebrate the fact that you made it another mile in life. Here as it goes. Well, I feel like I've got a brand new lease on life. Got my baby with me. She didn't up and quit me. So we're out here dancing just to celebrate. Things have been a little strained at our house lately. We feel like we made it through the roughest part. We always go out dancing when we need some new romancing. So we're out here dancing just to celebrate. You know life can be taxing, dancing so relaxing. We get into laughing when we're whirling around the floor. So boys, play a two-step, a wheel, do the stepping. If you can make it swing, we'll glide across the floor. A blue denim couple swaying buckle to buckle, out here dancing just to celebrate.
Out here dancing just to celebrate.
Conway 20. Oh, mama, you look so pretty, wrapped up in daddy's arms. After dancing all night long, with her head on my shoulder, it's time to waltz her home and lay my baby down. With a melody ringing, I heard softly singing, we've been out here dancing just to celebrate.
Out here dancing just to celebrate.
Out here dancing just to celebrate. Cry. But you don't love me, truly hand me. We got something that we've been. Saturday night. Man, it's nice to make up some sangria wine. It's organic and it comes with the vine. Oh, and it's single man, it gets you high. I love that sangria wine when I'm drinking with old friends of mine. Yeah, I love that sangria wine when I'm drinking with old friends of mine. Sweaty thighs, but I'll take sangria. Oh, Backslider's line. My mama sings to me. She sings in my memory. Sun don't take to the love of a black guy shine. Fight for your rights, my boy, but don't just fight for right. It will escape the pure. pure is fine. But I took myself to be strong and loving soul till I found my face down on that barroom floor. I cried, my God, what would she think of me? I dare not dream backsliders' wine no more. Sliders, Texas, a little rundown old soul. I'm gonna tell you the name of an old man to see. I'm gonna tell you right where to go. He's working in Capital Saddlery. Now he's sewn in the back of the place. He's Charlie Dunn, the little frail one with a smiling leathery face.
Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see. Charlie Dunn.
Boots over there, he said, about 50 some odd years. Said once you had some handmaids, you never wear a store-bought pair. Charlie can tell what's wrong with your feet, feeling them with his hand. He can take a look at the boots you wear, and he knows a whole lot about the man.
Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see. Charlie Dunn, now the boots that are on my feet. Charlie, real please. See me walking with these. Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see.
Bucks up front, just counting up his gold. Charlie's in the back, patching up soul. People coming in, smiling at him. They all wonder how the old Charlie man. Charlie never had his name on the sign. You don't put a mark in the boot. You just hope that you can remember him about the same way he does you. He keeps your measurements in a little book so you can order more boots later on. And I'm writing down old Charlie's size as I'm making him a song.
Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see. Charlie Dunn, the boots that are on my feet. It made Charlie real pleased. See me walking with ease. Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see.
An old box up front, he never ever sees no one. Johnny Jack Girl. Sing this song for my little daughter, Jessie Jane Walker. She gets out of Camp Champions tomorrow morning. That's a little camp for overprivileged children up there in the hill country of Texas. My old buddy Hondo used to call it. Hondo founded it. It's a little camp where they go up there and water ski and ride horses and everything. She's going to be so brown. Sometimes out here on this road, too late to call, I see a telephone. My mind's a line running straight for home. Think I see her sleeping soft and warm. She knows that her daddy sings. We know all that the money brings. She thinks our world must be everything. Does she know she's a precious thing? Susan, you and I, we've had ups and downs. Drove our love nearly out of bounds. Can't go back to a couple of towns. We were doing what was going round and round.
She knows
that her daddy sings.
We know
that the money brings makes our world must be everything. Does she know she's the precious thing? To adults lost in this world alone, to take a little love, make a little home. To little hands that brush your wavy hair, they'll wave goodbye and leave us standing there.
She knows her daddy sings. We know
that the money brings. She thinks our world must be everything. Does she know she's the precious thing? She thinks our world must be everything. But does she know she's the precious thing? Whoa, whoa, la, da, da, da. Whoa, la, da, da. Thank you. So Compadre Review thanks you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jerry Jeff Walker.
John Inman on lead guitar for you. Steady Freddie Kurtz here on the drums. And reeling and rocking Bob Livingston on the bass. All right, we've had a request to do a song we've never performed before. We did it on an obscure album many years ago, and the song came about while we were up in Toronto, Canada. It was on a Sunday. We were playing this little club, and the town had been kind of dead anyway, but Sunday I thought, well, shit, I'll do some wash, and I'll just go see what's going on. Well, everything was closed. There wasn't even any, hardly anybody at the desk, clerk. I said, what's this? She said, Blue Laws on Sunday. There's no, nothing's open or anything. And I said, oh, shit. I said, what about the club? They gonna serve anything tonight there? She said, no, it'll be dry. And I said, great. I said, is that what Sunday's gonna be like? I mean, is that what heaven is like? Like Sundays all the time, you know? I need like a key. What key? Will there be any up in heaven? To know, will there be any up in heaven? Lord, before I go, I've got to know. Now, Lord. Is heaven going to be like Sunday all the time? Blue, blue Sunday all the time. I mean, Lord, I know who you are. You got to have some redheads up there and some barrel house piano and some barbecue and some hot, hot beans. I mean, I don't want to just roll around heaven all day. I want to rock and roll around heaven. Will there be any up in heaven? Yeah. You better bring a sweater tomorrow, goddammit. I've always been riding two storms twice my size. I've always been a drifter. Looks like I always will be running toward a sunset, the far side of some hill. Been a one-man band, been a one-man gypsy circus. Finding every piece of this puzzle has a purpose. Drifting and dreaming, that must be my fate. To be grinning down my devil's floor, raising with aces and eights. And I was contrary to ordinary, even as a child. Fast freights made me wonder. Full moons drove me wild, and stories do come true. Live life in episodes. Keep one eye on the ladies now, and one eye's on that road. I swear, don't put no tombstone on a grave. Just lift one eye, my friends. Sail my ashes out over the waves. Don't get no preaching down here, just to talk about my past. You just tell them all I like to live. I love to sing, dance, and to laugh. Contrary to ordinary, even as a child. Fast freights made me wonder. Full moons drove me wild, and stories do come true. You live life in episodes. One eye on the ladies now, we'll be right back. days now. And one eye's always on that open road. Hold on, don't let them hold you down.